Hey guys, how's it going? And welcome to some more of this colonial house build. Wow, that's bright. Time set, 2, 1, 2, 3. There we go, that's not better at all. Last episode, we finished off the outside of this house. No, we didn't. I remember. Let's fly around here. While I'm talking. We didn't do this, did we? Where is this? It's up one. So it's up one from here. Nice. Let's just fill this in with these bricks. Keep things nice and easy. So today, I think what we're going to do is we're going to work on... Let me just fill these in. Come on. There we go. Oh, through the thing. Nice. Nice and done. At least that's all sorted and done and dusted. So today, what I think we're going to do is I think we're going to work on the outside of this house. So, let's grab some pillared quartz. I think I'm going to go pillared quartz. And this side doesn't really need much. So let's go about here. That looks about right. That seems nice. And we'll take that up to like that, maybe. That looks kind of cool. I like that idea. Let's go down. Let's find these here. So this would come down like this. And it's here somewhere. There. Take it over to like that. Bring it up. Very nice. Let's also do the same here. I'm guessing it's this line somewhere. Not that it really matters. Is that it? No, it's over one. It's there. Yep. And then we got our big driveway, which is going to come out about here. Bring it over. Is that right? Yeah, right here. Like that. And then this is going to come around and go here. Like that. God, my voice just went then, didn't it? Jesus. And then we're going to take these... Take these slabs and stick them on top. You know, keeping the look of the entire house going. That's what you want to do. Maybe we'll change these main pillars here. What if we did something like this? What if we did something like that? That looks stupid. That looks absolutely stupid. Let's just leave them like that. For now, we can always change it. And then we're just going to take normal... What about if we use the... What do these look like? Is that a bit too much? No. That looks really nice. That adds something. Rather than it just being white all the way around. That's that there. What I am going to do as well, I'm not going to show you the entire thing. We're just going to take some like that. That looks nice. I like that. That's real nice. Oh, there's some here as well. Oh, come on. Like that. Across here. Just making it, you know, nice and simple. We don't need this wall to be over the top. Like that. I think that works really nicely. I quite like that. I think that's really nice. And then we can have a path that runs up the front. Like that. Yeah. Nice and simple. We don't want it too big. This is so off. It is unbelievable. I mean, let's work this out. This one's okay here. But should we have it to here instead? Maybe we should. Let's bring it all the way up. Knock it out here. Bump, bump. So it's pillared quartz. One of these that we can take away. All this. Giving us a nice big... That's better. That makes me feel a little better about things. So, let's go like this. Something like that. That's what I'm thinking. And then we can go this side as well. Bap. That doesn't work. How is that not working? Oh, right, yes. Something like that, and then these. Oh, and these would fill in, these would go there, and then this would. That still doesn't compute. Why is this not working? My voice is all over the place today. I do apologize. I don't know what's going on. What is going on here? Right, so then that would go there, and then that would go there. Okay, there we go. Nice. Just so we got some kind of path. Like, pathway idea going on here. Let's knock all this out. Like that. In fact, I'm not so happy about... Well, we can sort that. Let's work out what we're going to use for a path. So we're going to use cobblestone, bit of gravel. Let's slam some cobblestone and gravel in before we do any more like this. And then we can take some gravel, and let's just stick some gravel in some of these holes. This may sound weird, but I kind of want to use... Do we just have normal sand? Is that a bit too much? Or would sandstone be fine? Sandstone's better. And I use a bunch of sandstone. There we go. Oh. As a bit of a path, and then here I'm just gonna... Not make it so... There we go, that's kind of nice. I like that. That's really nice. And then we also need to do the same thing here. Let's just take this. Take this all the way up. I know I could probably use, like, MC Edit or something. But I really don't see the point. If I'm honest, I really don't. Like, if I was doing loads of stuff, you know, if I was doing more than... Where's my gravel gone? Then we'll fill the rest of this in with gravel. This one can be nice and... Nice and gravelly, this path. Now we'll just knock some out, stick some along here like that. Maybe stick one here. Just to give it a bit of a path going on. There we go. And we can sort this driveway out. Let's sort it out right now. Let's work out. Because we want that to go to there. And this should go to here. And be all good and happy about it. Yeah, look at that. Like that. And then what we do for that, let's take some... Obsidian, no. Nether brick, no. Blackstain clay? What's blackstain clay look like? That looks kind of nice, but it's a bit too dark. What does normal stone look like? Yeah, I think normal stone is going to work. It's going to work better for us. I'm going to fill all this in with normal stone. Give me a second. And there we go. Nice and filled in. Now, what I want is I want this path here to come out like that, maybe even something like that. Yeah, something like that would be nice. So now you can get to that path there. Also, there needs to be a path that comes from here and joins on there like that. So let's take something like that. Let's leave that there. As you can tell, I'm really not the best at exterior work. I'm really not so good at exterior work at all. And I apologize if I'm not talking much as well. There we go. That path looks Yeah, it's all right. It'll do. You know, it'll do. So what I want to do now is we'll work on like the sides and stuff. I just want to get the front of this house sorted. That's really nice. Really nice. What I want to do is right here, right bang smack in the middle. I could build custom trees. I could. But let's go for oak like that. Yeah, or stick a one down and then grab some where's your bone meal? Bone meal and then bone meal it like this. And this should give you a really nice tall tree. Should. That is the plant. There we go. That really is a nice big tall tree, isn't it? Look at that. That looks really nice. And then we can just spend some time shaping this tree out a bit. Just getting rid of some of these very square edges. You know, and within getting rid of some of these square edges, you're making more square edges, but you know, things happen. See, and then we can just use this and maybe you know, just add a few little things in like that. And I always find that that works quite nicely, you know? We don't need like loads of custom trees because the house itself is custom. That looks really nice. That looks really nice. So now let's grab some. Oh, hello. If that drops apples, I will be very impressed. Let's take some pressure. What's going on here? Why are you? We'll see. We'll see what's going on. That's strange. I'm gonna use along here. I'm gonna put down these pressure plates, just all the way along the sides like this, like that. And we're also gonna put this side here as well, like that maybe. Those bats, man. Those bats, killing me. Grab some bone meal. Come on, guys. There we go. Give me some damn flowers. Let's leave it like that. That's nice. Just add some flowers in. You know, we'll bone meal the bottom of this tree as well. Because these, you know, it's not going to be nice and pristine there, is it? Really, come on now. It's not going to be that pristine there at all. So what I think we need to do is we need to, line the lawn. You know, let's grab some, that's a bit too much. With maybe some green, you know, do that kind of thing. So you'd work out where your wall is going. You know, and you'd kind of, you know, line it like that to make it look like it's been cut. And what I should do is if we got these here, we should take these down the sides. Like that. Just so there's like a definite, definitive kind of, you know, edge in here. Is that going to make it way too messy, though? I don't think so. I think that adds, like, so much. If you know, if this was survival, I'd kill myself. I did it last time. I did it last series. If you watch my channel, you know there's, see, this is wrong. This is all wrong. Too much of the same thing ain't good, you know. like that. That'll work, that'll work. I am going to line some of this and add this wall in here, and I shall be right back. Welcome back. And as you can see, oh, missed one. Right there. There we go. I've lined up around the side there. I think that looks really, really cool. Really cool. I think, yeah, I'm happy with that. I didn't do this little bit in the middle here. I thought we could leave it the way it is. Now I'm looking at it, maybe we should do something like this. Something like this. Like a flower bed going on. And then maybe, you know, slam us some bone meal. Ah. Add some tall grass in. And then we can add, let's use these pressure plates on top to thingy it out. That's nice. I like that. That's nice. Maybe we should. Like that. Yeah, that's cool. I like that. Very nice. Very good. I'm thinking in the corner here as well we could do with the tree. Like right here. Let's grab the oak tree again. Let's stick it in the middle. Oh, it's not going to go down there because it's not grass. Now it is. There we go. Boom. Hello? Spawn me less a tree. Come on. Go for it. Go. Grow. Be a tree. Oh, there we go. Let's knock out some of these. Add a bit of a thing going on. And in fact, yeah, it would have. Oh, that's not. It would have some stuff around it, wouldn't it? It is a tree, therefore. Oh, wow. I'm pretty sure we wanted a big tree. That is most definitely not a large tree. Come on, now. What'd you take me for? Get out of there. I don't want you. I wanted a big mighty tree. You are not a big mighty tree. Come on. There we go. Two hits and we get a nice big tree. Yes, look at that. Oh yeah. This is looking so nice. It's looking so nice. Need to add a road in out the front, but I got that. You know what? Let's grab a bit of this going on as well. Excuse the banging going on in the background. I have no idea where that's coming from. But look how nice this is already looking. You know, I like this. I like this a lot. What we should do is let's grab. No. Caught you before it happened. Let's grab some lanterns. That's not the thing I wanted. I wanted to go there. Beacons. Beacons. And let's place them up in these trees. One in there. Where can we hide one? One in there, like that. Let's just hide the top of that. Top of that with a branch. So, when it's time set 20, 1, 2, 3. When it's dark, you get this nice glow from those trees. Look at that! Yes! There you go. Oh, back. Very nice, very cool. I have no idea how long we've been recording for. No idea whatsoever. It'd be nice to put some trees out here, I'm thinking. Just some, you know, just some normal sized trees. Or some big ones, depending on how they grow. Grow. I see you, bats. You know, just on the side there. We'll probably cover, like, the side and the back in trees anyway. But I'm definitely going to do that off camera. I would love to add like a lawnmower in here. Should we try? Let's add a lawnmower. How are we gonna do it? Like that. Like that. So if the lawnmower is here, like that, and like that. What if we go something like this? Does that look? That look doesn't look like a lawnmower at all. Maybe we'll oh, maybe we'll have a look at some designs of lawnmowers and then try and build one. Oh, we got this little bit in the corner here. Let's add in another little. Another one of these, because these looked really cool over there. Add one in. And we still got the bone meal. Give me the grass. Oh, come on. And I've lost the bone meal. What is it with you and flowers? You know what? There we go. Oh, we need to take some of these as well. Whoop. Here we go. Fly, 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 fly. Boink, boink. Oh, look at this. Yes. Looking so good. And I think I want to kind of leave that there. I don't want to add too much. Maybe we can add some bushes in somewhere. Let's take some spruce leaves. I want to use something that isn't. Or maybe I do because so spruce leaves look awesome. Also, awful. Let's just add some foliage in just in the corners here. Maybe we can add some. In the corner there. Just to break it up. That's nice. That's real nice. I like that. I tell you what would be cool. Have you seen this? Where would it be? Decorative blocks, probably. Yes. Ender portal. Where would materials? Aye. Miscellaneous. Woo! That was loud. Oh, loud. Have you seen this trick where you go? Let's say we start here. You go like that. You put an ender eye in there, and then you put a bush on top. I think that looks damn nice. I have ender, I have ender, I have ender. You can't really do this in survival. I mean, you can. Or can't you? Can you break those? Are they non-breakable? The eyes. Not the eyes, the end portal things. Can you break those in survival? It would be really cool if you could. I would be very happy with that if you could. And this is kind of nice. That adds just a little something down the side of the driveway there. Ah, very nice. Liking the way this is looking. Should we grab a screenshot right here? Boosh. No. Time set 3. 1, 2, 3. Is that better? No, that's not better. I'll sort a screenshot out later. But once we put a road in, and we do have the backyard to do, I think we're gonna have to leave that for an entire separate episode because I don't know what I want to do. Because we've got all this space at the back here to get done. You know, I don't think it's gonna be a big garden, but we definitely need to do something. I need your guys' help with that one. I need you to give me some ideas of what we can actually do there. But as for the front, I think this is pretty damn good. I like it. There's a dot there. Time set 5, 1, 2, 3. That's better. Now you can see the damn thing. There we go. I like this. Let's have a look in here. Look at that bat. Why is there so many bats? Do my nothing. You know, you'd walk out, you got all these lovely trees here. Nice big trees. Don't want too many trees. I think people can overcrowd houses with trees. You don't need that many trees. You need just a few. These turned out really nice. That's cool. Huh. I have no idea how long this episode has been recording for. Let me know, next episode, do you want to do some of the inside of the house, or do you want to finish on the outside? Let me know. Let me know. That would be really cool. Really, really cool if you could let me know. I think this looks great. What do these look like on top of here? They look stupid as on top of there. Well, they break like glass. They're going to be nice inside the house, I think. Definitely this inside the house with some the things on top. Obviously, with the eye in it. But I think that's going to look really nice. It's a shame you can see the eye through it. Is there like a denser... a denser block? No, that's like the densest one we've got. That's a shame. It's just this texture pack. I could go and change that in the texture pack. I might, in fact. I just might make it black. But I think that's this episode done. I have no idea how long we've been recording for. Let me go have a look. Yeah, we're pretty much at the end of the episode. So we're going to leave it at that. Let me know if there's... can I grab an ender eye from in there? No, I can't. Miscellaneous. Eye of Ender. It's not there. Oh, there we go. There it is. Let's just use some of these and put some pot plants. Put one in the corner here. Yeah, but see, that looks really nice. Really, really freaking nice. We could even add them. Could we add them here? Like that, as like a bit of an entrance thing. Yeah, we could. That's quite nice. We need to work out the lighting situation going on in here, though. Because right now, it's really, really dark. I know, and it would be nice to get some lights going on in here. Since these are glass, let me go have a look. Let me grab the beacon. Since these are glass, will that admit light through it? It does! There we go. So now, when we go really dark, light on the porch. Look at that. There's a trick there for lighting your stuff up. It acts as a glass block. Huh. Who would have known? Anyway, thank you so much, guys, for watching. Let me know next episode. Do you want to do some stuff on the inside of the house, or do you want to get the backyard done? Get the outside looking nice first, and then maybe go back and do the inside. It's completely up to you. It's completely up to you. We could start something else if you wanted. Maybe we can have a completely different series on the insides of these houses. Let me know. There will be a world download at the end of it all, so, you know, if you guys can let me know what you want. Yep. If you guys can let me know what you want, I will give you this entire world download and you'll get all these other little houses. Or I can give you just the schematic, you can put it where you want. Again, let me know what you want. There's not exactly loads of stuff over here. There's a bunch of cars and stuff over here. But, you know, other than that, there's nothing much in this world. But let me know if you want this as a world download or as a schematic. And also let me know if you want to do the inside or you want to do the out. You know, the back garden, if we want to finish that off. Because I'm not entirely sure what we're going to do out here. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys, and I shall see you next episode. I love this house. I love this way this is coming out. I wish I could have built something like this in my survival series and actually lived in it. It would have been great. Anyway, thank you so much, guys, and I shall see you next episode. See you, guys.